Hi there, my name is Luis. I want to tell you all about my trip to the Children's Ambulatory Surgical Center of New Jersey. It's a special place where kids like me can have dental procedures that can't be done in a regular dental office. It sounds scary, but they do it in a really awesome way. The facility is super high tech and licensed by the state of New Jersey, so you know it's really safe. They have doctors there called pediatric anesthesiologists and pediatric dentists, and the whole team of healthcare professionals who were really, really nice to me and other kids there. Not a lot of practices have access to a surgical center dedicated to kids' teeth. I'm lucky that my dentist at Abra Dental can send me to this one. If Abra Health did not have its own surgical center, I'd probably have to wait months just to get an appointment. My dad said we had to be sure that we were not going to be late or miss the day, since it takes a lot of people to get an appointment together. The whole place is warm and welcoming, and it's right in Fairlawn, so we didn't have to drive too far. Before my big procedure, I had to visit my pediatrician so they could examine me and clear me for the procedure. The day right before I was supposed to go, my parents received a call from the nurse to make sure I felt good and didn't catch a cold or anything before I went in. She said something super important to my mom and dad.
Please make sure that Luis does not eat or drink anything after midnight, the night before surgery, but will not be able to complete the procedure if he does.
The day of the procedure, when I woke up, I didn't get to have any breakfast or drink anything, but that was okay because Dad said I would get a special treat after. Only my parents were allowed to come with me, so my little sister had to stay home. I got to bring my teddy bear and my tablet, so that was cool. When we got to the surgery center, we checked in at the front desk where they made sure I didn't eat or drink anything after midnight. And even though I was really hungry, I didn't, so we were good to go. Then we got to meet the dentist and the anesthesiologist. They were both really cool. The dentist talked about what he was going to do during the surgery, and the anesthesiologist helped me fall asleep with the nice-smelling mask. It was like magic. My dad was allowed to stay with me until I fell asleep, even though I wasn't scared. And then I woke up. My parents were in the recovery room waiting for me. A nice nurse was there too. I felt a little tired, but the nurse said that was normal. And then guess what? She gave me a drink and an ice pop. And then, after I felt a little better, we got to go home. And that's it. The surgery center at Abra Health is filled with smiles and care, ensuring that kids like me have the best experience ever. Remember, these appointments are very special, and there are lots of kids waiting for their turn. So it's very important to show up on time and to not eat or drink before you get there. And don't worry, you'll be done in a flash. Bye now.